We have temperatures in the 20s. Feels a little bit cooler than that, but I'll tell you what, not too bad considering we were 7 degrees a couple of mornings ago. So we are looking at a mild day today. Can't shake the clouds, unfortunately. At times might get partly sunny, but for the most part, we're looking at mostly cloudy, middle upper 30s today, a dry day Friday. And then Saturday, moving through the day, we start with clear skies, which allows temps to cool down. We have a cool front moving through, and that will, again, allow numbers to hit the teens and low 20s tomorrow. Anybody tailgating at Michigan State will be on the cool side, layers of green and white or maize and blue. Through the afternoon, probably a little bit of cloud cover moving off of Lake Erie, but other than that, a dry game just on the chilly side. Again, we're layering up. Sunday's a little bit warmer, and really nothing happening weather-wise until the middle of next week. Things get a little more unsettled.